Paul Hamm was in first place. Then the unthinkable happened when he hit the vault too hard, landed, shot right like a runaway train, crashed into the judges, and dropped to 12th. But then the unthinkable happened again when he came all the way back to win the gold. Visa, proud sponsor of the Olympic Games and the only card accepted there.